Making a review about a camera strap is actually a little bit difficult. This is the Peak Design Slide Light and the Leash. Both are camera straps that utilize the incredible anchor link system. So why is it difficult to make a review about this item? Because it is a very simple item, about which there's not much to say. I basically can tell you that both of them are very well made. The straps are made out of this seatbelt webbing and are somewhat soft and comfortable to carry, but still very durable. The hardware is a mix out of aluminum and strong plastics. It's a strap. So what's there to review? Well, as mentioned, there's not much to review, so I could basically end the video here. But let me tell you why I chose these two straps. There's actually a bigger version as well, and what you might need to consider if you're choosing a camera strap. So to start, I don't like camera straps. They make cameras difficult to pack and to deal with whenever the camera is not on your neck, which is why the anchor link system is what makes Peak Design straps unique. So you have these anchor points that attach to your camera. These basically work with any of the Peak Design straps. On the strap there is this attachment points to which you can quickly, easily and more importantly, securely attach the camera. In other words, when you need a strap, you can attach it fast and then detach it whenever you want to use the camera as is. Obviously, you can use these anchors on other items like this tripod as well. So you can't just buy one strap and then get multiple anchors to use one strap on multiple cameras or equipment. But which strap of these three existing ones should you get? The easiest way to choose is by the weight of your camera. At least that is how these three versions are set up. But as mentioned in the beginning, I dislike camera straps, and looking at my Blackmagic Pocket Cinema Camera 4K, which I will call BMPCC 4K for the rest of the video, I should have chosen the biggest version. But I wanted a balance of packability, i.e. form factor slash bulk, comfort and practicality. So with this and my dislike of straps in mind, I completely gravitate to the Peak Design Leash, which I use most of the time. This works perfectly on my Micro Four Thirds camera, is very easy to store away, and speaking of practicality, still works as another point of contact when filming with my BMPCC 4K. You see, you can't just put tension on the strap that is around your neck or shoulder to further stabilize the camera when filming. So for this, this leash is perfect even on the BMPCC 4K. But mentioned above, you usually base the size of the camera strap on the weight of your camera. The BMPCC 4K is a very heavy and big camera, so the slim width of the leash will dig into your shoulder or your neck if you plan to carry the camera for a longer period of time. That is why I opted for the Slide Light as well, because I anticipate that I will carry the BMPCC 4K, but not as long as regular cameras. So the Slide Light is the perfect middle ground for my shooting style and keeping the big size of the camera in mind as well. As the name suggests, this strap has a quick slide adjuster to set the length on the fly depending on your needs during the shoot. Furthermore, there is this rubberized grip side, so in shooting mode the strap moves easily on your neck or shoulders, but when you want to carry it a bit more securely on your shoulder, you just turn it around and this grippy side will help to prevent the strap from just sliding off your shoulder. So this was the review or a helpful video on how to choose one of the Peak Design camera straps. I hope this was helpful, but if you have any further questions, comment below. And if you enjoyed this video, click the like button and please feel free to subscribe to my channel and click that little bell icon so you won't miss next videos. Also check out my Instagram at YouKnowTheBow. I hope all of you are safe and healthy, and I see you in the next video. Thank you very much.